hearts roasting on an open fire, and Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright.
Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight,
and they know the same. Santa's on his way.
He's loading lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.
And every mother's child is gonna spy
to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple friend
from 1 to 92.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to
battle. I have two choirs coming up from Women's Chorus. This is Choir 1. And this is Choir 2, all from my 6th hour Women's Chorus class. I have a list of Christmas songs. Would you hold this for just a second?
I'm going to show you titles. You can kind of see some of the titles. They have no idea what's coming up. Can you see them? All right, cool. Never mind.
All right, so this is called a battle of Christmas songs that are not already in the 27 songs you're getting ready to hear in the next hour and a half, all right? So Choir 1, here is your first song tonight. I be the judge on whether you keep going or you get buzzed on, all right? Here we go. Your first song is Frosty the Snowman. Take it away. Choreography too, go.
Frosty the Snowman was a totally happy soul.
Oh, I got it right.
Thank
you. We're doing a bunch tonight. Here we go. Choir 2, you have Under the Mistletoe, Justin Bieber. Seriously? Hey, angel in the snow. You don't know that song? How old am I and how old are you? And how embarrassing that I know a Justin Bieber song. So true. Thank you, Doug. All right, Choir 1. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Go.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do.
I had enough of that one. All right. I can't stand that song. Sleigh ride. Just hear those two. Okay. Yeah, that's what the audience would do, too. Da, 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 da. Okay, Choir 1, up on the housetop. Ready and go.
Up on the housetop, reindeer's bones. Santa Claus.
How is it we know? How is it we know the first line or the first 3 words? And that's it. Where's your choreography tonight? You have We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Come on, Shirley. I just called all of you Shirley. Go.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
All right, fine. Save it for Walmart. All right. Okay, Choir 1, this is your last one. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. Go.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree.
They really don't know what's coming up, can you tell? All right, your last one, and for 5,000 points. They're all imaginary points. We are Santa's elves, building Santa's shelves. If I know that and you don't know it, I'm going to give you all F's in choir.
Oh, I got it.
You're out. All right. So, this is embarrassing. Who is your choir teacher? Oh, that's right. So, our final song is going to be Feliz Navidad. So, I need to bring out Maria Tejas Pont, who is de España. Y es mi estudiante de España en esta escuela. ¿Sí? ¿Entiendes? All right. All right. She gave me a thumbs up. All right. She's from Spain. She's one of our exchange students here at Heights, and I have all of them in my seminar class, and she's one of the ones that's actually in choir. So she's going to tell us how to properly say Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año.
Prospero año.
Y felicidad.
Y felicidad.
Audience now.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año.
Prospero año.
Y felicidad.
It got weaker as you went along. See me after class. All right, here we go. This choir, start off. Go.
Feliz Navidad.
And then this choir.
Feliz Navidad.
Back over here to them.
Feliz Navidad. Prospero año.
Feliz Navidad over here. Go.
Feliz Navidad.
Oh, that's much stronger. Over here.
Feliz Navidad.
Over here.
Feliz Navidad.
Everybody sing, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom.
Take it out, girls. Heart. See you later.
Jingle, jingle, jingle.
Of a place I love, even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only in my dreams. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if thank you.
child.